third, observe which one is easier to balance.